Do you know what is the most important step in planning for your event? What are the main factors that affect the way you set up your event? In this video, I'll be talking about why your venue plays a big part in the planning process, and how that influences the type of setup you need for your event. Be sure to watch till the end of the video for a bonus tip and a free resource to help you plan your next event. So, keep watching. Hello there, I'm Rafi Dean and welcome to ARK-AV, your online resource on technical production. On this channel, we bring you tips, tools and training to help you get the best performance out of your gear and venue. Do remember to check out the description below for more information and links related to this video. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Now, let's get on with the video. So what is the most important step in planning for your event? From the technical production perspective, it is critical that you first find out about the venue where it's taking place. This may sound obvious to you, but hear me out. More often than not, you may end up tackling a multitude of problems just because a site recce was not conducted with the technical team. There are a number of important considerations to look at when it comes to venue specifications. Here are 5 factors that you need to take note of. Number 1. Size. How large is the venue? It must be a suitable size for your event. Ask for a scaled drawing of the floor plan. If you don't have one, take photos, sketch it out, take measurements. Don't forget to take note of the ceiling height. Is there a stage? Do you need one? Does it have depth and width for your event or performance? If you need to hang anything, find out if there are rigging points or flybars with the right loading requirements. Number 2. Acoustics. How does the room sound? Hard walls and floors tend to be reflective and cause problems with sound and amplification. Likewise, you get a quieter room if the walls are treated and floors carpeted. The main things to listen out for are speech intelligibility and natural reverberation of the room. For acoustic performances, for example, a violin or piano recital, a brighter sounding reverberant room may be more feasible. For amplified events such as seminars, dance, or rock concerts, a more controlled acoustic environment is usually preferred. Number 3. Power. Take note of where all the available electrical sockets are and if the venue has auxiliary power for your equipment. In general, it is preferred to have separate circuits for stage, video, and lighting, and of course the sound systems. For mission-critical events such as live broadcasts, always check for backup power and if the venue can accommodate a power generator. Number 4. Loading and unloading. A great venue could be marred by a tedious loading process. Look for the most direct route from the loading dock to the venue. Hopefully, you won't have to encounter any stairs along the way. Certain buildings have restricted entry and timings, especially in hotels and malls. Work out all the restrictions and plan for additional time for your load-in and load-out schedules. If you do have to lug the gear up some stairs, factor in some additional manpower to do the heavy lifting. And lastly, number 5, your audience. Consider the layout of the audience for your event. Are they seated in rows or freestanding? Walk around the space to check if you have any problems with sightlines on the stage or projection and video size. Other than sound reinforcement for the audience, think about house lights too. You may need to strategically place fixtures to illuminate the room, to set the mood, and more importantly, for safety. Based on the information you have now, you can begin to put together a detailed technical rider for your event. The main sections of your rider should include stage, set and decorations, the stage plan, audio and sound system, front of house and monitor positions, lighting design, house lights, video, playback, projectors or LED walls, and of course, monitors for the speakers or performers. Bonus tip! Get yourself a laser distance measure. When you're on site recce, it may not be easy to pull a long measuring tape across the room to get your measurements. Invest in a compact digital laser distance measure device to get the wall-to-wall measurements in one click. Check the link in the description to get an affordable and reliable laser measure. Planning ahead saves you time and money. Click the link in the description below to download a free template to help you plan your next event. Question of the day: what are some challenging venues that you have worked in? Post your thoughts and answers in the comment section below, and we'd love to hear what you are working on. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let us know what other topics you would like us to cover in the comment section below. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at ARKAV Production. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips, tools, and training at ARKAV. We'll see you in the next video.